You know when you have done something and you wake up the next morning, you just feel like you want to dig a hole to yourself.
Okay, so I do think that you two could be a good fit for some country prep work. Whoa! It's quite a big mining area, so a lot of the clientele of the pub are going to be gentlemen.
So that's it? Lena and Steve.
Some fresh meat.
All the way from Finland.
Oh.
And this is the pub. We gotta save a bit of money.
Yeah.
Yeah, the boys were saying up at work. They're coming down after work. They're saying the new bar girls are in.
Yeah.
Stubby's in here.
Job's on. We'll initiate these new girls to the pub.
Lena. Nice to meet you all.
Big indication.
The race is on to who's going to tag it first and who's going to put their name to it first.
I'm looking for a nice finish for an ad.
Out. Good night.
Just go to bed.
No, you're going home.
What are you going to do about it?
But I feel very, very small.
Their backpackers, mate, they get cracked onto by every man under the sun.
No, wait.
Don't be sure.
What are you hugging and touching?
So if we have sex, it will be bad, but it will be very quick.
Is it draft or bitter?
What did I just say?
Knocked three blokes out and left one bloke out cold on the railway line.
Yeah, I think that this town has a bit of sadness to it. I want to cry.
Go back to the bar.
I.
Good night.
I just don't come down here.
Någonstans långt borta från civilisationen.